First, we take the dough. We wring it out. Wring the dough. Wring the dough. Then we flippy floppy the dough. Then once it's down, we lay like this. We put the pepperoni and the olives. Extra olives. Extra pepperoni. Then it's on there. We have to... loosey-goosey pizza. The pizza is loosey-goosey. We got to tighten it up. We tighten that pizza. And then... then we put it in the oven. Into the oven we go.
I did that too.
That was awesome. Okay, little pepperoni.
Let's do the breadsticks now.
Breadsticks. Ooh. The twirly twirly on the noodles.
Or do you want to be my breadsticks?
I want to be a pepperoni, olive, pepperoni, carrot.
That is my special.
But at the end, don't throw me and just set me down.
We put you in the oven. This is my specialty right here. This is called pepperoni olive carrot pizza. It's a little one, it's a kid size. First we get all the dough up. Get the dough up. We spin it around a little bit. Spin it again. Then we put it down. And we put the pepperoni and the olives and the carrot. Then we make sure we got it all right. Yes, carrots and olives and peas. Carrots and olives and peas. Then we slide it into the oven.
Nice.